Welcome students, this is the continuation of Science in Everyday Life chapter. In this class we are going to learn about one of the scientists from Tamil Nadu, that is Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. In the previous class we have learnt about the scientist Sir C.V. Raman and his contribution. Let us learn about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Aul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam was an aeronautical scientist. So he was an aeronautical scientist. He was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. Where he was born? He was born in Rameshwaram on 15th October 1931. He got his Bachelor of Science degree from St. Joseph College, Trichrapalli in 1954. In 1960, he got his degree in Aeronautical Engineering from Madras Institute of Technology. He got his Bachelor degree from St. Joseph College. Then he completed his Aeronautical Engineering from Madras Institute of Technology. He was involved in India's missile development program and thus came to be known as Missile Man of India. So APJ Abdul Kalam was known as Missile Man of India because he was involved in India's missile development program. Then he also served as the President of India 2002 to 2007, and widely referred to as the People's President. So he was called as People's President. He was awarded Padma Bhushan in 1981, Padma Vibhushan in 1990 and Bharat Ratna in 1997. He has written many books like Wings of Fire, India 2020 and Ignited Minds. So Wings of Fire, India 2020 and Ignited Minds are the books written by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. So next we are going to learn about the changes around us. So we see many changes like day and night, summer and winter and so on. We can see some changes in objects also, like falling of leaves, ripening of fruit, growth of a tree, etc. Then you can observe changes in you also, that is growth of nail and hair, height and weight increase. So these are the changes we can observe around us and within us. So what is change? Change is the transition of a substance from one form to another. So change is the transition. So it is a transformation of a substance from one form to another form. So next, types of changes. So changes are classified into two different types. They are reversible changes and irreversible changes. So what is reversible change? If we keep water in the freezer, it transformed into ice. So it is changed into ice. If we taken out the ice changed into water again. So it is an example for reversible change. So what are reversible changes? Changes which can be reversed are called reversible changes. So if you keep water in the freezer for some time, it is transformed into ice. If it is taken out, it becomes water again. So this is a reversible change. So changes which can be reversed. Okay. Next, what are irreversible changes? If you burn a piece of paper, it burns and turns into ash. Then this ash cannot become paper again. So this is an example for irreversible change. So what are irreversible changes? Changes which cannot be reversed are called irreversible changes. So if you burn piece of paper, it burns and turns into ash. it cannot become paper again. So this as cannot become paper again. So it is an example for irreversible change. Then this irreversible changes are also known as permanent changes, because these changes cannot be reversed. So processes like heating, burning, mixing, powdering, cooking, rusting of iron cause permanent change. So students, hope you all understood about the changes and their types. Thank you.